Strange lights in the sky. Meteorologist Jamie Travers is at the planetarium to explain what's going on.
These lights in the sky are quite a sight. They're not planes or planets, they're actually Starlink satellites. They're part of a project created by SpaceX with the goal of bringing high-speed internet across the world. With people being home so much lately, taking a look at the sky has captured their attention. And it's exciting when we see something new and different, looking like a train of pearls in the sky. When SpaceX launches these satellites, they launch 60 at a time. And since they started launching them in 2019, there are already 1,000 satellites orbiting the Earth. The plan is for 12,000 of these satellites to eventually be in orbit. SpaceX launches these satellites about every 2 weeks or so. I spoke with a viewer who's seen this firsthand, as well as the planetarium manager at the Science Center, and here's what they had to say about it.
So whenever we were down there at the lake, we were stargazing, me and my daughter. We were looking up at the sky and started seeing them, and yeah, I'd never seen anything like it. We thought they were satellites, but I've never seen satellites fly in a straight row like that before, so I teased her and told her that they were aliens coming down to get her.
So the most recent launch happened right around November 24th, 25th, and it's on the weeks following these launches is when you get to see the train, the string of pearls, that line of objects moving across the sky. But over time, the satellites will move to their own respective orbits around the planet, so you won't see that train forever, but that's really the most spectacular sight that people are looking for.
And we are going to see some clearing over the next few days, so we have some great nights ahead of us to potentially see these lights in the sky, especially if they do another launch here soon. And the peak of the year's best meteor shower, the annual Geminid meteor shower, will be happening the night of December 13th into the 14th. And the moon will be in its new moon phase, so the sky will be dark. You could see 100 to 120 meteors an hour. Reporting outside of the planetarium at the St. Louis Science Center in Forest Park, I'm meteorologist Jamie Travers.